money bag. We got the motherfucking pool set up over here, yeah.
Oh, at the crib?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? Bruh.
Whoa, I don't want that.
Dev,
yo.
See if you can open your trunk, bruh. Hold on. Oh, it's working now. It was just because I wasn't on flat land. My truck works up here, nigga. Better get familiar with the property out here, Dev.
Yeah, I'm familiar.
Sound controller.
All your doors are locked. I already tried to go inside. I can't.
My car at, bro. What's crazy is the front of my car don't even look damaged.
Yeah, I'm finna get to coming over, nigga. Yeah, nigga, I'm finna get to coming over. Bring my dumbass dog to come chill with his parents.
You don't want to have him chill with his parents. Maybe his brothers and sisters and his mom. That fucking dad is a fucking idiot.
Ripping fat doinks.
What are you guys doing?
I don't know how much room you guys have time.
I don't know, bro.
Flex Y at the back of your trunk. And it tells you capacity.
Yeah, I say that's all, bro. I'm not going to do it.
All right, those seem about all right.
What you doing, T-Bo?
Playing Days Gone.
What's that?
Zombie game, where if you get if some zombies, bro, they come in hordes, nigga, hundreds.
Your house. Craziest zombie shit I played was that VR shit at your house.
That shit had me shook the first time I played it, bro.
Man, I swear to God, nigga, when I couldn't reload the damn gun,
nigga.
I knew it was real. The nigga G said, bro. Nigga, you don't know how to reload a fucking gun?
Yeah, I do, but nigga, I felt you. I felt what you mean because the controls, yeah, nigga. I was shook, nigga. I took the headset off.
I forgot about buttons, nigga. Stick on
I started. I punch. So waste
management is really. Hell yeah.
But Days Gone, bro. You're basically you and your best friend. The apocalypse happens. Boom. Your best friend gets fucked up. There's only two spots left to get on the helicopter to safety. Is your wife, your friend, and you. You tell your wife to go. I'll find you. I promise. You give her your biker ring, all this other bullshit, and fucking, I'm gonna stay here with Boomer. And the whole game, you're just searching for this bitch, hoping she's still alive, so you can fuck.
Is she looking for the zombie?
Huh?
She ended up being a zombie.
I've never finished the game. I played a little bit on PlayStation 4.
And you still fuck too.
Mm-hmm. Fucked the shit out of
this nigga. Damn. Niggas is into necrophilia in these damn video games.
Watching the cutscene right now. Apocalypse happened. It's crazy. Yo, homies all fucked up.
Bro, y'all remember that shit, 100 Ways to Die or whatever?
Yeah, I used to be scared of that shit.
Listen, I watched the episode one time this nigga died because he liked to fuck cars. Fucking weird. Dela, you see what I posted in our general chat? I said you went viral.
Checked.
I look like a young Zelly.
He's trying to get on you, Zelly.
Yeah, he's trying to get on you.
That nigga was clouded the fuck out of his old boy, though. 1,000 Ways to Die, okay.
Oh,
yeah, bro was fucking his car in the garage.
Yup. I remember a midget was playing. My apologies. A little person was,
Hey, help me.
Playing a harmonica and all this bullshit. His wife didn't like it. Kicked the harmonica down his throat. Killed him.
Hey, Mom. You want to be in the come through? We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Head to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there. She's been
sick. Right quick. About to be quiet. Well, we're gonna watch this cutscene, chat.
Okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here.
What the
okay?
Fuck, yeah? No, you're supposed to be out here. Better do something.
I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you. You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
It looks like you can't go, homie.
Come on, help me, come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that. We gotta get on that show.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have.
Yo, what's good, Spoken? Yeah, he gets over with.
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
He's not gonna make it, babe! It's my best friend! Take my ring! So when you cheat on me, you can think of me.
I want this back.
I want this back! He don't love her. He don't love that bitch.
No.
I'm not, no. Deacon! Hey! Let's go. You'll get the email soon.
Oh, shit. What did you do?
So you got the average to do assist? He said, hold it. Just hold it. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna come off mute on Discord. That was intense. She's like,
man, I don't want to make $700 every paycheck, bro. I just put that shit right back.
What?
Yeah, see,
I need viewers talking in chat.
I don't know how to put it down. It only says promote and fire. Dirty job.
can't do that. I can't get a problem.
So what's dirty job I'm gonna do?
Can't be far. Wait, hold on, cut your engine.
Man, it's still fucked up. I don't know how it should have
shit, she's alive. Alvarez. Alvarez, hey. What happened here? Who did this? Was it? Was it Rippers?
No, I got pulled in half because we just walked.
She's over it.
Another dead nigga over there.
Hit
him in his leg, bro. He died slow.
Three, four requirements. Hey, let's go. I think I'm like 2 out of 4 requirements. I swear, then it'll be like, and then you can work on it, it can be your job, bro. That'd be crazy. Oh, we're about to get it. Shit, I was about to hit it down. All right, come on. I'm sorry, guys, but I just can't. Music has to go.
Cover me right behind you.
Disable in Discord. Keybinds, push the mute unassigned.
Maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time.
We're gonna
time.
Find him without you. Hey,
wait. Hold up. Shit. Alright, let me see.
Okay,
we got
you. Yeah,
like, go.
It says Marlow Vineyard.
Oh, yeah, probably came from that.
Wait, here. Down this way.
Yeah.
Tracks are fresh.
Map.
So where the hell did you learn to track shit, anyway?
I used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
I just cranked my fucking... Yo.
Okay, so one
1,000 would be 10.
Oh!
Let's get his ass.
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a blaze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn. Son of a bitch. I'm fine, Boozer.
Oh, yeah.
He must be hiding down there. It's where he falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him. Bleeding out. That's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know him about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet now.
Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon?
What's it called?
If you tell us, well, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood all the way down there. What do you suppose that feels like?
I got $5.
Torn apart? He's alive?
Guess he's gonna find out. Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. Don't worry about it. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. In the old cemetery.
Where?
Thank you.
No, you said.
Do it.
Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Boeing. Let's get up through. Alright, now we gotta get up through. Let's get that little cussing.
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
It's residual, though. That don't matter. It's residual. The thing is, only one person is gonna be able to do it.
Hey, hold up. I'm gonna search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch.
How come this nigga can run and I can't?
Me get guns and shit when I own pearls in paradise, so nigga, why it only makes sense for me to help you out. Just like we just bought a truckload of fucking parts for KP, nigga, we're gonna give you two.
There.
I gotta start figuring out the gun recipe.
Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties in a Tucker. Man, we need a camp
crack. FOV, I'm sorry.
Steel again. Steel. Yeah, but Tiger Scripts has to create your own recipe.
But it's got stuff.
Cool. Alright. Okay. Promise we're done fucking with it.
Well, different than other things.
Jesus.
Yeah,
I gotta get changed.
You know you need a frame. Yeah, you know you need the materials. You need a frame trigger and a barrel.
Let me see if there's anything.
I swear, was that his first human? I swear.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I never did this before, no.
What?
Son of a bitch.
And I ain't never did this before, no.
Unless you just pissed yourself.
Fuel pump. Leon, yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything out of Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done.
We gotta go scavenge for some shit. Obviously.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, and collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter. I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep, so they can come up behind us and hit us in the back of the head. Then we gonna fight they bitch ass. I mean, a cutscene, that's how you know. Right. See? And I played this before. Knocked your homeboy out, now you better catch his fade.
You rate me, you better kill me too, nigga.
Now, what they got in their pockets? Let me drive, bro. Amateurs. Amateurs.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
I can't even hear my homies.
Yeah, I saw the armor truck. He was like,
shit, how you want to do this?
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point.
I found out how to do drugs and all that through Tiger's video.
How to do what drugs?
Like how to do drugs in the city on his scripts.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did.
It don't have to be very bad. It's like you have to have the hacking device and the
Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
Found out where they're at, dude. Yeah, I know where it's at. He shows you on the map and everything. The hacking device.
Smell that?
Oh, Jesus.
I can't wait to hear it.
There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Bro, chill. Chill.
I think he's dead.
You're gonna
break my shotgun.
Break my shotgun.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm like killing zombies in a cutscene and shit. Like, all in my feelings.
You're going up there again.
And this, my...
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all the world changed.
Oh, shit. Hold it
down. It's just like a steel bridge.
Ain't scrap.
It's just like a steel bridge.
Cut it out! Okay, here we go.
So yeah, it's two different ways to get drugs.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
The other way.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
All you gotta do is drive the van and deliver it. You make money too, bro. For every 75,000 that you spend, you make 225.
Jesus!
And you make 150,000. You gotta come up and do that 10 times. If you do that 10 times, you got a million every day.
Okay.
Yeah, the police is getting AP pistols. Yeah, he's mixing the Mach 2s or whatever. Yeah.
For what? Move it for a second.
Hold on, let me tie back.
He's longer, but you know, something's been bugging. I haven't used your trunk.
Oh, yeah, plus some 88 minutes.
Better get in the mirror, huh?
Everybody knows police cars have good loot in zombie games. Look, when I tell you ammo, it's just basic, it's common sense.
So you drag the cocaine brick to the bags, get 6 bags of cocaine, and you scale it down, brick 10 bags of cocaine from
another nest.
Yeah,
I smell it. Oh. How many Molotovs you got left?
Whoa. You just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
And then you walk up to Peds. Because it'll tell you on the map, like, some people are on grocery.
The This'll just take a sec.
That'll do it.
Ready?
Shit.
Here they come!
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec.
Walk up right here to a bed, press key. One lead. Get $8 for one lead.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
I say that.
Shit, we're gonna need more ammo. What are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Yeah. Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches!
Let's get it.
Goddamn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Come play.
I'm gonna need some alcohol. Kerosene, that's what it is. Bingo.
I want to see you drop a location where it's.
My number is 160.
What did you drop?
2779. Same built-in GPS, and you can share real-time GPS. So if we're going to hit a lick, boy, I can keep sharing my location the whole time. But like, yeah, you can see where I'm going and everything. If I'm in the car with a nigga or something.
Hell yeah.
Oh, you can set it to 1 minute, 5 minutes.
Bingo.
Swear, that's lit. Man, this shit about to be crazy. We about to be set niggas up.
Oh, man.
What the fuck? They won't let me change the game.
What? Somebody else hired.
There's more people in the city here. Hey, is that shit still sharing location? I'm gonna do it again and see if,
yeah. Nice. I'll be back with a beer bottle, you fucks. That was loud. I know there's a button to continue throwing them. Tab don't do shit. Hello? Yeah. Nigga loses his fucking key every goddamn day. It's fine, bro.
Coming back. Is that shit still serving my location? I don't know. I can't see it. Oh, fix my glasses.
4-3. Need a fucking beer bottle, dude. He didn't even fight.
Big, how's it going, brother? You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit the Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. That means they're up here somewhere.
Man, what if this is all...
Where the beer bottles at, bro? next time fight back. Yeah, now I'm burning all your nests out.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep pot! Rippers! Rippers! No, 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 no! Oh. Ah, shit!
This dumbass Rippers. Nigga.
Boozer? Boozman?
God damn it.
Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man.
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found.
Fuck you.
In the path. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
What?
Rippers.
dead man. Dead symbols of the land.
Over here! Sons of bitches, get off of that! Ripper assholes, come on!
Bruiser, I just want to kill them all.
Bruiser, fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
No,
you don't. Come on, get up. Fucking Rippers gotta go.
Nigga, we gotta go, nigga.
They were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them, and then they were on me.
Okay.
Mom, don't look at it. My goddamn arm. I'm serious, don't look at
it. My god! Don't look at it. Get on the bike! Oh, shit. Go, go!
Fucking rippers. It's just a flesh wound. It's just a flesh wound.
Shit. Thought we'd never make it. Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear. Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name. Alright. Not like there's much to steal. Gonna reintroduce myself.
He's fucked up. To do something else. Is B anything? Yes. Is T anything?
Lonnie over there watching his dramas.
He's listening to Luke Day and Fox talking about 50 Cent.
Oh.
When they used to date. She said that nigga was the love of her life. And she still love that nigga to this day.
Taking Boozer's bike, I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Dick. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah?
Oh, no shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence, and everything. House for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, then make ourselves at home.
Yeah.
You know they're gonna have guns. Look like one of them is pretty gipped up. We can take him.
A lot of ammo left. Finally, Jesus.
Start looking.
This way now.
I'll take that. The last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found their camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in on our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Damn freakers. It was not the freaks. It's the goddamn
freak.
Why?
Is
it always raining?
I don't know if his car's gonna disappear or not.
It says there's no vehicle near me.
Get to my bike. Getting closer. This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Oh, this van, this truck hits a hole.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, god damn it! I didn't take your bike, man! I swear!
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! I just want my bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. You get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
St. John, is that you? Some son of a bitch stole my bike.
I know nothing about that. You better go talk to his man.
Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hello?
Jazzy.
Got it. You got some bounties, right? Yippers.
Says I do.
Hey, Manny. Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Look hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Ran a shop, Fairway. Made all the grease monkeys read it.
Yeah.
Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, you don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. Fool who wrote it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. Just parted it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it like rattling around back there. Right?
Let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers came. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Going on days without food. See how it goes.
Lake not holding out?
We get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock the fish. Gonna run out sooner or later after I'm dead.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. Build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
Didn't think that was legal, deer baiting, back in the day.
My old man had only one heart, the United States Constitution. He can only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Leon. Thug said that he took off. No
upper
seen
level, bro. Section 212 on the upper level, 400 close up.
Tell you what. You find his stash.
Not to see it up,
you bring it to me.
Not to see it at the very top.
To me, Deke. You do that.
Why not?
Well,
I would.
We'll see what we can do for you.
I mean, the it depends. If it's like championship,
that your men stole, that your men parted out. Salvage.
Salvage.
I'll try to keep that.
Ugh! By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one. Don't you ever die. Hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, I swear to God.
Don't.
I said,
you
want to
do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop.
I've never been in
shit.
I went to LeBron's
okay.
Game first.
Let me hear anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of it.
I thought you might.
On the floor. Out here and sat. I'm literally sitting next to the water boy. Because I knew the security for the team.
I guess no one's taking our guns away now, are they?
So he got me in and he got me down there.
Cool. Guess he, I guess.
Hey, I'll take a video of that shit, too. So. I was on TV 6 side too down there. A different game though. My boy got season tickets to the Kings Arena. Oh hell no. He don't barely ever go. So whenever he don't go, I just
wait what?
You could just
I hate cleaning. But I hate messes more.
All you gotta do is send it to my number or whatever and the thing will come up.
What's the Reckoning 2?
Hey there.
Yippers?
Why are you here?
Yeah.
Anything else I can get for you? Is that all you need? Okay. Later.
Dick. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Well, goddamn.
Manny, just let me look.
I got
you. Okay.
You can use the trunk while a nigga in the whip. Bet, and we out here, bro.
Okay, man.
Thanks. I'm about to be searching niggas shit.
Sorry about your bike. I didn't know, I swear.
I'm about to search them niggas shit. They fly up in the store or something, I'm in their trunk.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing?
How's the arm? Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No. Third degree burns, you stay there, you rest, okay? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Yes. I guess I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
St. John, this is Cole. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for storage.
So these men... Seems kind of personal.
Hello?
Hello?
What's happening?
What's happening?
That's what I'm doing right now. I honestly don't know how a webcam would work on your Xbox. I just know the Kinect way. Mm-mm. No. Those are just extensions. I don't know, cause I honestly don't know. I honestly don't know, cause my mic's USB, but
St. John out.
I don't know if, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if I could just plug my mic into your Xbox and, you know what I'm saying, it works. I'm fucking distracted right now. God damn it! No, you're straight. I just walked, just drove right into some bullshit. Didn't even give me no fucking warning. Hey, a free AK. Sweet. That makes up. Yeah. Some people try to say it's like The Last of Us, but get the fuck out of here. Don't make no goddamn sense. Me either. And I watch people play video. Watch people play it. It's a different thing. Complete different thing. You can just try it, and plus, those Xbox microphones, I mean, webcams are like $20, bro. Hell yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh my fucking god, bro. He just killed me on some dumb shit. Make no fucking sense. No, I'm just sitting here chilling, bro. They're just, this game's bullshit. All right, bro. Be safe. Love you. Time to get marked by these niggas again. It's fucking bullshit, bro. Nigga just ran right up on me, nigga. Like, what? Get the fuck out of here, bro. Yeah, I know. How do I turn these gay-ass tips off? I know how to play the game. That shit got me mad as fuck. It didn't even let me heal. Pat, your BRB went down. I don't know. Deshaun in my chat saying your BRB went down. But, like I was saying, Deshaun, you might be able to plug a regular USB webcam into your Xbox and it work, but I really don't know.
You don't need these.
Run them pockets. Fuck, nigga. Run them pockets. What you got? Huh?
Could make something out of this.
What your niggas got? Where your mom at? That's what I thought. Oh, bro. Yo, Spoken, you still in the chat, bro? All
right.
Literally, a simple Google, it tells you.
Okay.
Microsoft streaming platform supports just about any USB webcam on Xbox One, meaning you can, in bold, meaning you can plug in a Logitech, blah, 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 a Razer Kiyo, which is what webcam I have, or any other USB camera you may have lying around, in order to let your viewers see your face. I'm telling you, bro. I'm not no tech whiz, nigga. I literally just asked Google what I want to know. You know what I'm saying?
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
Fuck that. I'm laying her.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice.
Fuck that, I'm winning her.
Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Fuck it. That means you could go buy a $15 webcam or fucking Wish $2 webcam and it'll work.
Jesus Christ.
I'm still about to find that bitch in Lair. Where'd she go?
Let's see if they got an underground.
Please, mister!
Nah, fuck that bitch, you dying. You talk about drop it. She was about to spray me, bro. She talking about... You know what? Where'd that bitch go? You got... No, I just have this one webcam. How do you get in this motherfucker? Wow.
Here's the hatch. Yeah. No, you had one.
I need to get duplicates of everything. I have a duplicate headset. fucking broken though. Mic on it. Okay, there's definitely someone in here.
This map? Notes? Yeah, okay.
Oh, say less.
Crafting.
Damn, bro. I don't know what do we choose? Yeah, hit him up. He might. Repair weapons with scrap. Fuck it. Did it now.
Just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Pat, you here?
Yeah.
Deshaun wants to know if you have an extra webcam.
Okay.
For future ref.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this.
Two things. Donations are. They're not like recommended or like needed or anything. Just out of the kindness of your heart. But donations are in the about thing. In the about page of my profile.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
But think of yourself first, always. And I just fell to my death. Not paying attention.
It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines. Riding somewhere on the mountain.
Sounded like bike engines. Oh, actually.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm going to climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
There isn't a melee option. Now I gotta re-find a bat to put spikes on. Alright, this time let's not do that. This as well.
Ammo.
Okay. How do I do this? It wasn't letting me, bro. I was tweaking. What do I use for mine? I just set up like a PayPal link. And then on it's Streamlabs. Everything is I do through Streamlabs. It'll ask you to set up like custom dono link or something like that. And you just link like a card or a PayPal is easiest. And then you can there's an overlay you can put on there. It's like a whole widget, bro, all in one spot on there for you. Yeah, free ones. Well, we don't pay for shit. Fuck that.
Bounty.
Oh, wait. Wasn't I supposed to climb that tower? Yeah, it wasn't... Bringing the bike up there though, because people be stealing shit. Sorry, guys.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Dave, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking. Right, someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch, I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just, I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.
Sorry, I was looking.
Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there.
Damn. Look at his legs bugging out.
Oh, shit's killing me.
Bitch, I climbed it. There we go.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The
radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
I'll cope. The only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done? This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Is somebody gonna be dead for you to search it?
Yeah. Hey, you just press E over.
Generator. There's gotta be a generator here somewhere.
I should have shook that
compound back then. Nope, not back here. Bingo, here it is. Yeah.
down.
Well, good.
We're all homeless now.
Son of a bitch, you better stop.
Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears.
Yes.
And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon.
Where the hell would they keep this
Don't
shit?
Believe the lies.
That's great.
Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? What a load. What's this? Neuro tank. Injector of some kind? Why the hell not?
Health. Health, boys.
Here goes nothing.
You already know what's up.
How long are you gonna see this getting ready to pull out? Got word of human. There's no stopping. Checkpoints are all gotta run.
We're pulling out.
Okay, I'm coming.
Boozer, you there?
Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Boozer!
Stab time stream.
Whoa. Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Could've blown your goddamn head off.
No, I got it.
We're gonna start streaming GTA RP here soon as well. And I'm sick of calling you guys stream. I'm coming up with a name.
Thank you.
Oof. Ooh. Felt that one, eh? Oh, we can level up. Oh, I can see metal now. Looking good, boys. Looking good. What the fuck? There we go. All right, Deacon. Go back. Oh, there's a bat. Let's go. All right, we're going back to that infestation.
Baby, will you bring me a drink?
Actually, hold on. Yeah, take on a marauder camp. That seems cool. Wait till we get more bike upgrades, guys. It's gonna be sweet. Look, there's a motorcycle right there. Game looks so good on computer, by the way. Feels amazing. One second, boys. What a scary place to post up. Those shots he was talking about. Okay. So we kind of fucked up.
Find cover!
Get the bastard! He killed him!
Oh, I fucking seen it. You guys think you're good at traps? Say less. There's another one. I don't like that my special ability is that mouse button. So I need to change that. I'm confused. Focus mode, sorry. Oh, okay. It's V. I didn't know that.
That's the last of them.
They don't got shit I want here. I'm out.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean. Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding with the Caesar Army. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you.
Ready for
kind
it.
Of place you want to call home, yeah. Yeah, going on foot. Nice and quiet.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find the hot stash.
Alright.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah.
This place is fucking crawling, boys. Watch this. I ain't no bitch. One, two, three. Bring them out. That's how you do it.
Hey, Dick, you there?
Yeah.
I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I'd see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Dick.
I'm gonna need a few Molotovs.
Yeah. Already cleared out most of them. Why is he tweaking?
Deke. Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
Man, come in. Drugged out of his mind. Shot the place up. Then he just took off. And he said his bike's got a red tank on it. And he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet.
If I go now, I might be able to catch up.
I want him alive, Deke. Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that lamp. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
I'm a professional zombie killer, guys.
None taken. I'll find them.
See? Nest cleared.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that.
So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of him, loser. Just get
Get some rest. Deacon out.
God, you like that? Huh? Come on, sons of bitches, come on!
Bingo. We got in here. Hopefully some ammo. Could use some. Fuck. Almost cleared out.
Deke, you there? I grabbed you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
I know where the last one is, but we're going to head over here right quick.
Okay. Oh, there's got to be a nest in this shack. Oh, yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me.
Oh, we actually ran right over to it.
Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
Let's go, baby.
Is that the last of them? Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Dick, how'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Dick.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Man, I wish I had what it was to make a fucking crossbow bolt. Is that what that is? Wow. All you gotta do is just wish, guys, and you get it. That's crazy.
Maybe God is real.
Nah. Fuck that, we heading back to the crib.
I got a jerry can for some gas in that bit. I got a jerry can.
Finally put my headphone off.
I've been talking to you for a minute. I was waiting on you to get back.
Oh yeah, I've been vacuuming. Oh shit.
I just want to do what's super close. One's home.
Oh, what the, oh, damn it, ambush, ambush.
Got him. They got him.
this more than you.
So that's what I'm gonna say what I get. Try to run up on a real nigga. Real nigga shit happened. Yeah, yes, this way. They got someone held hostage over here.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Got you, fam. Don't worry about it. Got you, just shut the hell up.
Down and run. Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
Sneak attack. Go to sleep. Mm-hmm. I don't know where to look at because the thing's bugged now. I want some loot, man. Bingo. Oh, fuck it, man. We're out.
Infestation zone.
We gotta go. We just alerted a horde. Holy shit. We'll see what's up when we come back through, but that shit was nuts. Oh shit, damn bitch, you dead.
Chopper shows up out of nowhere.
I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Be careful. Get too close to them. Don't know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Looks like they're stopping.
We about to murk them niggas and get an SMG. Fuck they talking about. Eco team my ass, boy. I'm about to get up on. Easy kills right here.
You're a researcher. What the hell they do out here?
Now they tell me. As soon as I walk up on them niggas, they tell me they're immune. That's stupid. Okay. Is this that area with the nest in the...
Yes.
You need to leave the area now!
I think they can, mind you, but...
Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
It's nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered. Sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Now to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing. All the time. End report.
Not going inside. Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
John Wick was in here looking for you yesterday.
Who was?
John Wick. Looking for money back.
For what?
He said he on your head.
Who the fuck is John Wick and why does it matter?
From Paradise.
Didn't we throw his ass off the pier?
I'll let you know.
could bet like up to 200,000 feet. And if you lose a fight, you don't die either.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
Let me vote on a fair one. The hero, the soldier. Soldier, the hell he was, who took Sarah.
Wait, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look, I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you... You went into their LZ? What the?
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
Stop! Loser, I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deke, get out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell is now our life. Came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed. Trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep them because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. I'm not gonna leave you to the closer look. What do we got?
Is the door locked again?
Snare. Oh, damn it.
All right, man.
Okay, I'm alive. I'm alive. Good, good, good. Oh, I gotta get my gear. And I can't let him see me.
Of course. Child left a knife on me.
That did it.
Fuck, boy. You guys don't know who you kidnapped, huh?
But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right.
Thank you.
We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them, caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying and wait all this time. This world, but it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform. One worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus, Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit! You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Well, except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
On the road, damn it.
Of course, this nigga has a
the blaster.
Hey, how'd we do? We're okay.
Make a mess, yeah?
Don't just stand there. They're down. They're down. They got him. They got him.
So I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today.
Bro, fuck this quest. I can't figure out where to go. So we... Later. We don't do side quests, boys. That's just lame. We burn nests, though. I'm just looking for this zombie nest. Shit, I ain't about to get ate by no wolves, boy. This is the camp I broke out of.
Shit out here again. Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
Hey,
explain what the hell you guys are doing out here?
Gotta cut the alarms first, boys. Fuck.
Oh, god damn it. Fuse blown.
Where am I finna get a fuse back here, G?
Pirate.
dead, bro. What? I don't care. This is yours. Damn it.
Finally.
Shut that.
Better be something good in here.
Yes, finally. All right. Well, let's see what we got there.
Go, ma'am. You must return to your vehicle.
Bet. This time we're doing stamina.
I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safer to ride.
God damn, bro, are you gonna fucking shoot back too or what?
Thank you.
You said that was kind of something about you said my salary.
This shit takes forever, bro. I gotta do it one by one. I have fucking 3,000.
One by one? Jesus.
Yeah.
I'll help you. All I'm doing is just watching the fucking basketball game right now. Not the little video soon. I'll hop on and help you for a little bit though.
Got enough ammo to keep doing these. We'll come back later.
Sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh?
Of course.
Oh,
bitch. Two pipe bombs, that's all it takes.
Are you at the vineyard right now?
Nests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safe for the last three.
Are you at the vineyard right now?
Guess I'll come back later. Burn out these nests.
I'm gonna put them at the trap, I think.
Somebody's at the gate. It's a drifter. Let him in.
Yeah, let me grab my wood. I said, yeah, let me grab my wood.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
Or anything on it.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Sure, I gotta touch my bike. Break your fingers.
Five, 17, what is five right there? 518, come on.
Touch my bike, man. I'm gonna break your legs.
I keep telling you.
I don't wanna watch no cutscenes.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you whatever credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler.
Yep.
Hey, just taking a look.
What a gun, man. What a gun, man.
Alki.
I want some ammo. Boy. What?
What else can I do for you? Need anything else?
Shit, you're looking.
Well, what do you have? Whatever he did made fucking cars not work.
That right there? Good piece.
He can't pull it out?
Nope.
Shit.
Nope, can't pull it out.
If I turn the script back off real quick.
But I was able to pull it out earlier.
Come by if you still need something.
It worked at like 1 o'clock today.
That's how I got my car out.
Not anymore.
I'm going to get this too.
Yeah, I do.
You can lock the door now?
Yep. You've been able to lock the doors.
Oh, no.
Got the back to the left. Yeah.
That door is open right there. The last one.
Hey, guys. So, I have a choice to bring this stash. So, my rewards are I can either bring it to this Tucker nigga and get weapons that it says Alki has weapons for sale that are better than yours, or I take him to Copeland, and it says Manny promised to help restore that piece of shit bike. So should I take weapons or a piece of shit or the bike?
Get the bike so you're mobile.
I mean, I'm mobile already, but it's either restore this piece of shit bike or get better weapons.
I'd probably restore the bike so you can just go more places. That's so cool.
Can't head north until I get better gear. Talk your radios. Hey, Tuck.
I just found a fucking tinted out, fucking decked out car.
Yeah, Cope wanted me to sell to him, but I know who my friends are.
You got that right. Go see Alcott. I heard Larson brought in a stash of shotguns and rifles. Maybe he's got something you can use.
Alright. I chose the guns. Talk about shotguns and rifles. Oh, yeah.
How's it going?
Hey, just taking a look.
Oh, new skill point. Oh, we got 2 skill points.
On some weird shit, I hit the car.
I don't wanna be tired.
I got stuck. I was stuck in the car, I had to press X.
Let's see what you got in them pockets, nigga.
Shit. If a nigga did get me, he'll be able to get about 50,000 in dirty cash.
Yeah, where the guns at though, nigga? That's what I'm interested in. I got 3,500. Shut!
Anything? Get
back to work. Hey, what's up?
Come on. I smacked that bitch. She said, oh, Jesus, this is a rental.
See you around. Hey.
What's happening?
Need supplies, weapons?
Bitch.
Bitch!
You ain't gotta like me.
You're stupid. So you just gotta grab 999 grapes out of the trunk and then stand in the circle and flex the heat.
How do I access your trunk?
Flex Y.
How it is.
Bitch, fuck you. He talk about us,
the glitch. When I work or something?
Yeah, walk out and come back.
Oh, there we go.
Okay.
There we go.
If I bleed out, I'm still going to the hospital.
Here for your bike?
I think
just having a look.
Fill her up.
I'm not sure though, but I never wanted to
okay.
Bleed out. Okay. Hello. You can just respawn right now.
Just
haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass.
And do some work.
See you soon.
Be back. See how much blood and oxygen they got left. So even if they is dead, you know if they were alive before or not. Yeah.
I've seen that.
Fucking hell.
We'll have no more BMI if you're all the way dead. So then the new life rule comes into play. If they ain't got no more blood, if they dead, like to 0%. But you could bleed out. If you still got heartbeat left and shit, they can take you to the hospital and you can remember what happened.
Yeah, because you can lay there talking.
Yeah, exactly. Just be bleeding out. Not all the way dead, you know? But if a nigga run up on you and headshot you, your BMI is 0, then you can't talk to shit.
Chuck, I've already done 1,800 bottles.
I'm at 62.
Now,
nigga, I thought you could fast travel in this shit. It's bullshit.
You say how many? 3,000?
I'm at 1,800 bottles.
Tink, in there? Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk? I couldn't sleep.
I'll be back, stream.
How does the picking process work? Do you do like multiple per time you like try to pick for grapes?
Nope.
Or like how?
One at a time, and you can only pick 100, then you gotta put them in the trunk.
Damn.
Then you gotta pick grapes one at a time?
Yeah.
What? That's
Yeah, this ain't bad, just in.
Oh, okay.
You can just process it very easily.
He was talking about, last night, he was talking about upping the amount of materials you get from the car theft, NPC. You know how you get dirty cash and you get car parts? Uh-huh. So we were like, bro, it's gonna be hell of work getting car parts and shit, or whatever.
Week.
Crank it up to where you get more parts.
Nigga, join. You have roles.
Who?
Deshaun. You don't got roles for no reason.
If you got a pop at least 2 perks, just show me you know how to have perfect sex.
I said back in the tunnel, don't go up there, Dave. It's making you crazy.
Who's that? Like
go up there because there's a reason.
What are these vintage bottles?
I saw them, Dick. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna.
Listen.
Yeah.
Some rest. I gotta go. Peeking out.
This cigarette check started doing push ups.
Damn, bro, do they ever stop dick riding me? Literally, the whole game wants something from me.
Thank you.
across the hangar. Nothing. Oh yeah, after I forgot that moment, yeah. Yeah, I gotta get that one. I gotta get Silly 7 E-binded. Dance Silly 7.
That's about 10 bottles of water, and that
should
get
me. Oh, bro, I'm running two of them. I got Dance Silly 7, Dance Silly 7 with the feet, and then look, I got. Yeah.
Yeah. You did, look, then you could do what? This is upper, and then this is upper, too.
Put your fucking hands up, one in your pockets, right now. I got 700 left. 740.
Now you should be around 800.
Yeah.
Look at these clunky shoes I got out there. My God.
Nine.
I'm over it.
It's going down.
You can pass me 30 back.
You're never happy.
Nice straight. Oh, wait. Swirl. What truck?
Some dude, he does building in mobile car parts.
Okay. How much did that cost?
He told us that he gave him 30.
Yeah, he gave y'all a deal. Honestly.
Where is the building? Like, does he run a building or a shop or something? Or?
Mobile. He's got a fucking, looks like a tool truck in the back, like.
Are
you kidding me?
Y'all nigga sell him. Where he at?
Oh, is it one bro? Is that one bro from? Is that his like? What do you like? Figured out that's what he wants to do now. From the other day. Yeah, when I was talking to Jacob on Discord.
Pretty sure it's him. Yeah,
yeah.
He's an admin.
Mhm. Whatever you gotta do. Seems pretty creative. I'll fuck with it. He's like fucking the back door open.
It makes sense.
Upgrade.
Cause nobody, mechanics don't want to be sitting there all day fucking farming.
Donut parts. Beach.
That's literally all he does. That dude that's breaking apart. He's literally doing the fucking car thief NPC job and just stealing the cars from the list and bringing them in.
All the fucking parts. My bad, I don't have water.
No, I already
got
this stuff. So I can take pictures in it. Sure,
camera. I got one.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna change it here. I was supposed to get my graduation up, but it looks like
I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Loser Sweet Face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Loser's fine. Like I said, he's just...
Once for that son of a bitch, Mark.
I'm gonna be so upset.
I get the
said.
Good. Yeah.
I'm broke as hell right now.
Babe, I've been playing this game for almost 4 hours.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's aight. You'll live.
So I got 600 and 90 left.
How much wine do you have?
417. 11.
Yeah, what else needs to be brought in?
Put these for at least 500 a pop, maybe a K.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
I wonder if we'll be able to get MBG changed.
I'll be right back. I have to wear my food.
Hey, walk around real quick.
Maybe eventually, but now that we know the level of coding is capable of so far.
Just fucking drove across the... Could have been burnt the body.
11.
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year.
Yeah.
I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Hey, he probably knocked out.
Okay.
Boys, going on.
There about a vineyard kind of at between 422 and 428.
Hold on a little bit.
Look at that thing.
Oh, okay. Right.
What if we get
in the middle of nowhere, huh?
Back on track.
Mm-hmm.
There he is.
Kind of like that.
Silver
this
helmet.
Costume,
red gas.
Right?
That's it.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's a mansion. Hold on,
so you thought
on
you could hold that all right. Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out.
Just them are all big ass houses.
Chopping them wrong.
Bro, Deacon, how are you missing these easy shots, my boy? Shot his motherfucking bike out from under him, nigga.
What did you do, you son of a bitch? No.
Yeah, well, Cope kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, you know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot me? Man, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! Toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your men out.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Deacon out.
What should I do to him?
Just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deacon.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north. Just like you said.
I hope so.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike. We gotta stock up on some gear. Once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. Good.
Yeah.
disgusting.
Just think.
Way onto the roof.
Yes.
Hey, I'm about to swing right now. Hold on. We need to go in on this street right here. This is the headquarters.
I got some shit to disable before we restore power.
Essentially, you can put a house on any house, but this one's like a pre-existing one.
Oh, there's a fucking horde passing right through here. We chillin'. We're just gonna go back over here and not disturb anything.
Is out here.
I really want that one up there. Shit, we could actually get that one up there and just have them drop a house in. Since this one's in MLO anyway. I'm gonna go check the other one out. I don't got the helicopter pad up there. Wait, is that 600,000? I think that is 600,000. Yeah, it's good. It was 600,000. This must be the price of the house. It can't be just. It can't be 600,000 for the garage. So.
All right, now we gotta take this gas. I got the fuck out of there just in time. Oh, great.
Get us some snipers or something.
What you smoking on now?
Can't niggas come up the highway, bro. You can't niggas come up the highway all the way from down there. Smoking on that Derek.
Nigga had a pole on him, bro.
Who?
I got 1094. Is that a blunt or is that a joint? Here.
$2,738 out of $999.
What'd you say, Jerry? about going to the disco tomorrow. Where are you at? In Illinois still? You mad for Nate? Nah, I'm glad.
Bro, where the fuck is the generator? Right there? Oh my. Now let's hope we got all the fucking sirens cut off. Go.
Let's see what they got there. Another narrow ejector.
Let's go, baby. Gotta go more extreme.
So what did you do? Just chill in the hotel and then left?
Here goes nothing.
What are you even installing? Like, what are you doing?
Good?
No. I can't find it.
Who's this white car right here? What's a white car?
Oh, no, my salary $100.
Oh, you got security, bro. You got security patrol.
Let's go.
In your vineyard. Dead ass, bro. You see my screen? You see my screen?
Uh huh.
Security
I
protection.
I seen it in offline mode. I've never seen it on online. I mean, on RP.
That's funny. Huh. Oh, my little fucking
said,
child is through here.
You should just. You just said you smoked out. Why didn't you just smoke on the balcony? Like the hotel?
It's a charge. Or what, nigga? I just did it in Myrtle Beach and that didn't get charged.
Yeah, they don't be charging people. That's correct. They don't be charging people.
Y'all pick your grapes, too?
No, we are down at 621.
How's that?
Go down.